they go higher. It's all good. Ready together? Z. Awesome. Okay, now we're gonna do this. We're gonna do kind of slow. Can you say, "Mommy
made me
mash my M&Ms."
M&Ms.
So mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Okay? Do you like M&Ms? Mm-hmm. They're good, huh?
Daddy brings home M&Ms when he's at work.
He does.
On Fridays.
Awesome. That's so nice of him. So we're going to go, mommy made me mash my M&Ms. I want you to say ah.
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 Like an A, right? Ah. Say ah.
Ah.
Ah. Uh-huh. Can you like go like this? Ah. Try that.
Ah.
Ah. Uh-huh. Okay, so we're gonna go. Ah. 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 Let me say the T right at the end. Okay. Let's try that. Can you kind of jump like that? Not jump, but like this. So you do it mostly with your voice, but not a lot with your body. Who could be louder? Your mom's gonna sign her initials. Can you come over here with the microphone? You want Carl to do it first? Okay, you wanna go first, Carl? You like going first all the time? Yeah? That's okay. All right, come on over here. I'm just gonna come down right here, okay? And I'm gonna have you hold the microphone. All right, so let me open up your song here. What song do you want to do? Get Back Up Again. Love Is an Open Door. Upside Down. You know that one? Fireflies. Or
Fireflies.
You like Fireflies? Or Almost There? You want to do Fireflies? Okay, awesome. Let's do that one. Does he know that one pretty well?
I might need help with that one.
You might need help? Okay. Which one do you know the most?
Probably.
Oh, no.
Which one does he
probably
know?
Probably Upside Down.
Upside Down? Should we do Upside Down? Because you know that one the most. Oh, that was not good. Oh, hang on, guys.
Carl's like,
it's not coming in. It's just been one of those days. Sorry, hang on. My sound is being silly. It was unplugged, so there
exercises.
We go. Let's try that. Okay, you ready? I got the words for you. Can you speak into the microphone and please say, test, test, test? Okay, I'm gonna open one more thing so it makes it a little bit louder. Okay, ready? Who's to say?
And that was not quite the same song.
Oh, it's not?
That's it.
I don't one.
Well, you can teach Lisa.
Can you teach me? Oh yeah, I kind of know this one.
The first verse is always... Yeah.
Sheet protectors, by the way. I bought them at the store the other day, and they're the crap kind, because I was not from that movie. Love it so much. You know the words?
Oh, that was so good!
Okay, let's see if you can hit this note. Okay, so I want you to open your mouth like we had before with the three fingers. Oh, like I'm you're yawning. Say, way!
Way!
Uh-huh. Now I want you to sing this note. Try it again. Can you do it really loud? See if you can do it louder than me.
Way!
Yeah! Okay, one more time.
Way!
Say way!
Way!
Say stop it!
Stop it!
There you go. Say hey, stop it!
Hey, stop it!
Now really loud and high like that. Hey, stop it!
Hey, stop it!
Yeah, she's matching my pitch. Way! Way! There you go! Good job! Do you guys want to do cups together?
Do you know remember cups?
Yeah? That's a fun one, huh? You know that's had like 400 and something million views?
No.
Really?
Well, they do what?
You guys want to sing it without the microphone since you both can't sing? Okay, I want to hear really loud. Do you remember this one?
Okay.
I got my ticket for the long way round. Two bottle Kool-Aid for the way. And I sure would like some tea company. And I'm leaving tomorrow. What do you say? When I'm everywhere. So okay. It's kind of helpful to do things yes. that help them remember the words.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You know, I got my ticket for the long way round, you know, to bottle Kool-Aid, not whiskey. You know, so just like, just try to help them with words by helping them with some kind of action.
Yeah. Okay, we will.
Really well
so,
with that.
Yeah. Well, they're so cute.